Why is Prince Harry allowing himself to be cross-examined in a British court? It's pretty unprecedented for a British royal, but he's on a mission to reform the UK press. He's been involved in several cases, and this one is against the Mirror Group newspapers. He accuses journalists there of hacking his voicemail when he was a teenager to get stories. They deny it.